476, West Roman Empire, it fell because of these things. Bad rulers, inflated cash, and the barbarians attacked. But in the east, Rome lived on, but now called Byzantine. They lived in cities, they had the cash, 1,000 years they'd last. Their capital, Constantinople, they had the trade, they had the walls, Eastern Orthodox, no pope, no laws. Icons they smashed, but then in 1054, the great schism, they excommunicate, each other church is not one. Catholic West, Orthodox East, and then there's Justinian. He was hated, Nika revolt, but then he made his goal. Removed bad laws, gave rights to girls, he simplified the laws. Then he married Theodora, out from the poor, he changed the law. She told him to stay, no run away, fix the city better than before. 1453, the end we see, cannon shot down the walls, Ottoman bombards, then a great big charge, and now it's history.